It's the gun guy. Most of you guys already know you can't fire a 5.56 out of a gun chambered in 223 because a 5.56 has higher chamber pressure. It's the opposite with the 308. The 308 has a higher pressure chamber than the 7.62 by 51 NATO. So you don't want to fire a 308 out of a gun chambered in 7.62 by 51 NATO. However, you can fire a 7.62 by 51 NATO round out of a gun chambered in 308. If you want to see more content like that, you know what to do.